Hey techies, what's up? It's your host Farhan from RawTech. Today's video is an update version of my previous Windows sound problem video. On that time the video has some sound issues that the sound in the video was too bad to understand. Sorry guys for that issue. Today I'll be showing you guys a better version of that video with better sound quality. So let's just jump right onto it. After installing virtual audio cable on your Windows PC, it's a common issue that the sound broke. And what happens that after installing the virtual audio cable, it changes your PC sound drivers with its own drivers. So your PC isn't using the same drivers to play sound anymore. And it's now changed onto VAC's own driver. So to solve this problem, go to search bar on the left bottom side of your PC screen. And write down sound, and you will see this particular control panel named sound. Click on that. On playback section it would be set to line 1. I couldn't change it to show you guys because then my recorder won't record any sound. And to solve this problem, click on speakers. There should be a one set at default device and set as a default communicator. So click on those two settings and then click OK and leave this section as it was. So click OK. Then the sound now should be working fluently. Thanks for watching the video. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button, share it, and subscribe for more. Peace.